Islanders, long time no see. Mm. How's everyone tonight?
Good. Well,
good. Good. Expect to see me?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Pretty soon, isn't it?
Yeah.
Islanders, in exactly 1 week's time, the winners of Love Island Australia will be announced. There are no new Islanders coming. That means that one couple here will win. The only question left to answer is, who is that couple? Guys, tonight, you face the most important decision of your Love Island experience. Tonight is the final recoupling. You will lock in who you want to go all the way with. Tonight, you will decide who you share everything with, who you are voted for with, who you get dumped with, who you want to win with, and most importantly, who you want to fall in love with. Islanders, tonight, girls will pick boys. But the boys get a say too. You will only become a couple if you are both completely sure. At the end of the night, the boy that is left without a partner will be single and therefore dumped from the island. For the final time, Jesse, who would you like to couple up with and why?
I would like to couple up with this guy because, honestly, every time I look at you, I laugh. I don't know, just every moment with you, I feel so happy and at ease, and I think we really complement each other. I feel like no matter what, I'm going to walk out of here a winner knowing that I've met you. So the boy I'd like to couple up with tonight is... Tosh.
Todd, Jesse wants to couple up with you. But you'll only be official if you both agree. So Todd, who would you like to couple up with and why?
At the moment I walked in, we've had a spark. I'd really like to take it down to the outside and see how it goes. It's exciting times ahead. So the girl I'd like to couple up tonight with is...
First confirmed couple to the final week of Love Island is Jesse and Todd. Go give her a hug, Todd. Congratulations, guys. You're in the final five couples. Anna, please stand up. Who would you like to couple up with? And why?
I would like to couple up with this boy because we have such a strong connection. I don't think I believed that there would be someone this perfect for me until I met him. And now that I've met him, I genuinely can't imagine my life not having him in it. So the boy I'd like to couple up with is Josh.
Josh, Anna wants to couple up with you.
From the moment I walked in the villa, I felt there was something special in the air between us, and I definitely see her in my future. My heart definitely beats its fastest when I'm around her, and she definitely makes me the most happiest I've been for a long time. So the girl I would like to couple up with is... Anna.
The second confirmed couple into the final week of Love Island are Anna and Josh. Cynthia, please stand up. What you won't do. Who would you like to couple up with and why?
I would like to couple up with this boy. You tried everything, because but you don't give up. A lot of the times in life, I haven't felt like the person that I've been with has appreciated me for who I am, and I feel as though this boy accepts me. and I can see a true future with him. So the boy that I would like to couple up with is... Only you makes me do for love what I would not do. Aaron. I came back to
let you know. But Cynthia, we're not there yet, because Aaron has to approve. Well, I'm in a
daze from your love, you see. I would like to couple up with this girl because she literally makes me smile from ear to ear. I feel like I've got such a strong connection with her. She can also bring me out of my shell. So the girl I'd like to couple up with is... What you won't do... Cynthia.
You tried everything, but you don't... The third confirmed couple into the final week of Love Island are Cynthia and Aaron. What I would not do. Margarita, please stand up. Who would you like to couple up with and why?
I would like to couple up with this boy because he has been nothing but upfront and genuine with me. And he makes me feel extremely comfortable and happy around him. The boy I would like to couple up with tonight is... Blake.
So, Blake, who would you like to couple up with and why?
This girl, she's been nothing but kind and sweet to me since she's come through those villa doors. We seem to get along seamlessly and I'm looking forward to getting to know her a little bit more. So, the girl I'd like to couple up with tonight is... Margarita.
There are two boys left, and only one girl to choose. Cartier, please stand up. Cartier, you face the toughest decision of the night.
Don't say it like that.
The boy you pick will be offered the chance to couple up with you till the end. The other boy will be dumped tonight. Cartier, who would you like to couple up with and why? I love you with all that I am. I told you
I cannot be safe.
I'll look to yourself. Go. You know me. You know what? It's all right, buddy. You're all right. I won't use this. You told me.
Sleep beautiful. I would like to couple up with this boy because I see that there is potential in the both of us. I appreciate the qualities he has, and I can see it matches with what I'm looking for in a guy. The boy I would like to couple up with tonight is Matthew.
Cartier, honestly, I know that was so difficult. Honestly, well done.
They're both amazing, so...
Yeah.
Yeah. It's just hard, because I know that, you know, it leaves Adam.
That's all right.
Well, technically, Adam's still in the game, because Matthew has to agree.
I'm getting ahead of myself,
He's
sorry.
Got rocks in his head if he doesn't.
Matthew, who would you like to couple up with tonight and why?
I'd like to couple up with this girl because she's the most genuine, honest and kindest girl I think I've met. Her qualities are what I look for in a partner. I think we have a connection, so it'd be stupid not to go with that connection that we have. The girl I'd like to couple up with is Katia.
Good job, man.
Matthew, how hard was that when you know what the outcome will be?
Yeah, look, it means like making my best mate get dumped, so that sucks, but it's gonna be worth it.
Oh, Matthew, you look so upset.
I promised him I wouldn't cry.
You promised him you wouldn't cry?
You're not good at keeping him, look at you.
Sorry, brother.
I wouldn't expect anything less.
Weak.
Adam, how are you feeling?
I'm happy. Like, it'd be stupid of me to sit here and say that, you know, I didn't want that to happen. I've obviously closed the door on Cartier. I saw Matt and Cartier had a little connection. Like, you know, I'm not going to get in the way of that.
Yeah.
You know, look, I've had a great time in here, with all of yous, like, especially you two. Like Cartier, you are literally one of the nicest girls I've ever met. Like, you actually are. Like, if I had my time again, I'd do exactly the same. Yep. Over. Like, look. I love yous all. It's gonna be tough for me to go.
No.
You got me a little bit choked up, but no. I'm not just, I won't cry.
Adam, I'm afraid it does mean you've been dumped from the villa. You have 30 minutes to say goodbyes.
No worries.
Night, guys.
Night.
I'm safe.
Come on, hurry up.
You're right. No, I told you, you did the right thing.